You sent me off without a warning. It wasn't just a threat, and man, that was no joke. Did you know you'd struck the final blow to my faithful oxen hope? We thought we knew we wanted what we had, but you busted your side of the yoke. So I left with almost nothing but a gaping hole. Yes, I did really went for broke. The future's always gonna have its way, knocking me down. Should I fold or spread my fortune hand on this hard rock bed? And I don't question, no, I don't doubt. Now that I've tried living with and without, that love's a hard, hard muscle to grow, and harder still to let it go. The cold and the rides we rode, they had danger in them. We thought we could last. We were real strong swimmers, but we got flooded. Yes, we got rolled, and we both went down soon as you cut the rope. Should I give up, or should I keep on trying? Should I move on, or should I keep on lying to myself by saying it's all better this way? But all the life is gone, I wanted to stay. Now I'm grown up, yes, I am ages older.